Away from Anambra State, the Kogi State House of Assembly has threatened to issue a warrant of arrest against the managing director of Sterling Bank PLC, Abubakar Suleiman, should he fail to appear before the House on Tuesday next week. The House had invited the managing director in the last 2 weeks to clarify issues surrounding the 20 billion naira bailout funds the bank claimed it would send back to the Central Bank of Nigeria. But he failed to honor the invitation. Upon resumption of plenary on Tuesday, the regional manager of Sterling Bank, Enojo Ibrahim, and counsel to the bank, Olukayode Enito, SAN, were at the assembly, but the speaker, Prince Matthew Kolawole, insisted that they would not be allowed to speak except they tendered a letter from the managing director authorizing them to represent him. The speaker noted that the House was given the bank's chief executive officer 1 week to appear before it, noting that any attempt to dishonor the invitation would make the House use every legal means to make him appear. He pointed out that the claim that the state government fixed the bailout funds in an account with the bank had brought embarrassment to the government and people of Kogi State. The speaker also said investigations by the House Committee on Public Accounts revealed that the allegations were baseless and untrue, adding that the assembly would get to the root of the matter.